worry and hopelessness, no confidence, all these were the major emotions or my behavioral patterns. And whatever I am today is completely different. So I want to take you through that transition and also relate it with emotional intelligence. Now when I say left brain and right brain, if you tell me to become an engineer or do coding or play with numbers and stats, it would be just like making a cricket player do Bharatanatyam. It would be something like that. So I cannot go back and change my IQ. That's the way I am made. That's the way my brain works. But emotional quotient is something that we can develop. That is something that we can work on. And that's why so whatever I'm going to share today is nothing from just the concepts. There are a lot. Go and Google. There are a lot of things that you can read on emotional intelligence. There's a lot that you can learn there. But what I'm going to share with you today is from my personal experience. How did I change? What happened to me? What were the certain steps that I took which helped me overcome these feelings? So that's what I would like to do today. So that is just to start. Okay, now what is an emotion? What do you think emotion is? What is emotion?
Expressing the feelings.
Expressions of feelings. Okay, so feelings, one word. Anything else? We have to think on this slide also feelings, thoughts, and behaviors, right? So, first and foremost, everything happens here in our thoughts, right? We might be angry.
Thank you.
Cheers.